Hi everyone, today I would show you how to make a decorative box. I am actually using a cardboard box to decorate this whole thing. And once you decorate this, you can just use it for anything you want to. You can use this as a item, you can just put some items in this and use it as a collectible box, or you can use this as a coin box or any gift box. So I actually took a box which is made up of cardboard and I painted it in black color. Now I would just take few stickers and then paste them on it. So this is very simple to decorate. You can make it within no time. And this is very easy because it requires only two steps. One is painting the box, two is just pasting stickers on that. So I think every one of you can try this one. Now I would start decorating by pasting few stickers on this. One here and one over there. This is how I decorated my box, and I did not decorate anything in the upper part because the lid would come. In case if you are pasting anything in that portion, you will not be able to close the box like this. And this is how I decorated the lid. So now we have a colorful cute box in our hand. You can just use this box in the way you want. You can put cute things like this and then gift it to anyone you like. Else, you know, you can just use this as a coin box. I prepared this similar item. And to prepare this, I took a simple pink bucket and on this I just added few stickers and sparkle, and now I am using it as a comb stand. So you can also do something like this, and let me know once you do something like that. Thanks for watching my video.